assembly. We chose book characters, we made masks in art class, prepared costumes at home, memorized lines, and practiced them many times. As you know, this is a participation assembly. Each fourth grader will come out on stage masked as their favorite book character. While we were very quiet and listening carefully, we will recite quotes from our characters. It's your job to try and guess the book character.
If you think you know, you should raise your hand and we will take three guesses. If you are still stumped after three guesses, we will reveal the character. Next, you can try and guess which fourth grader is under the mask. Again, you will get three guesses. And if you are still perplexed, the fourth grader will take off his or her mask and reveal his or her true identity. We hope you have as much fun guessing as we did preparing for this assembly. Our MC will be the one and only Mr. Lawton. Let's give him a warm welcome, Mr. Lawton.
Morning, everybody.
Morning.
Sorry. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the 267th Mask Assembly. You know how it works, so let's get going. Character number one. Even before you guess, we're going to listen to what the character will say.
Surprise! We're going on a field trip today. Buzz, buzz.
Anybody have a guess? Do you know who it is? Are you Fly Guy? Now we have to figure out who's under the mask for real.
Meadow.
Are you Meadow? Yeah. All right, we're rolling. Character number two. Let's take a listen.
Why, after what they did to you and me, why should I stop this?
One more time.
Why, after what they did to you and me, why should I stop this?
Does anybody have a guess who this lit up character might be? I'm gonna roll the dice and call on you. Are you Harry Potter? Not a bad guess, though. Anybody else? Parents?
Are you Neville
Longbottom? Are you Neville? Also a nice guess.
Right here.
Are you a character from A Wrinkle in Time? We have been stumped. Here's the reveal. That's right, it's Ben from Quantum League. Raise your hand if you've read Quantum League recently. You're lying. All right, who wants to guess who this really is, though? Are you Ricardo? We're one for two, that's okay. All right, we have to take a listen.
Fear of the name only increases fear of the thing itself.
Allie? Who?
Are you Hermione?
Yes. Who is under the Hermione mask?
Piper.
Are you Piper? Yes. All right, let's listen to the character.
now have 13 seconds before every atom, element, molecule, and bit of matter we are made of violently explodes into ashes, heat, and smoke.
Are you Mr. Richard? That didn't count. Somebody have a guess for real who this character might be? Who? Are you from Wonder, the book Wonder? Are you Albert Einstein? We're getting warmer though.
Are you Bill Nye?
Are you Bill Nye the Science Guy? Now for the reveal, we were close with Albert Einstein. So we were warm. We couldn't give you half credit for that. Who's under here, though? Are you Sebastian? Well done. All right, character number 5, coming out. Character. Shh, character.
Next week, I start 5th grade. Since I've never been to a real school before, I'm pretty much totally and completely petrified. People think I haven't gone to school because of the way I look, but that's not it. It's because of how many surgeries I've had.
Who do you think this character might be?
Augie.
Are you Augie? This time. Who is really under here? Are you? Oh. We still have a mystery here. Anybody else want to guess who's under here?
Alexa.
Are you who?
Alexa.
Alexa? Oh, we have one more guess before we're stumped. Yep.
Are you Louisa?
Are you Louisa? Next character. All right, let's take a listen.
Gerald, I'm not trying to make music. I'm trying to sound like you.
Are you Piggy? Now, who's under this Piggy mask? We got stumped. We have to have the reveal. Next round is Alex. Number 7.
Something strange is about to happen again soon. Something strange is about to happen again soon.
Something strange. Anybody have a guess? It's awfully quiet out there. Is there a guesser over there? All right. is really...
Are you Oren?
Are you Are you Grant? San Francisco, 1967, I remember. All right, let's give a listen.
I hate chocolate cake. Chocolate cake is yucky. What's chocolate cake?
I cannot relate to this character. Does anybody have a guess, though? Hates chocolate cake. Betty Bunny? Nice. Nailed it. Who is this really?
Who?
Claire?
Are you Alina? Uh-oh, we're down to our last guess. We've got to make a count. Are you Catherine?
Ooh, there's a lot of people already know the way you look, character. Here we go.
In this slosh flunking giant country, Happy eats like pineapples and pink winkles are simply not growing. Nothing is growing except for one extremely icky poo vegetable called the snozcumber.
It's the snozcumber. Today's snack instead of sticky buns. Who is this? What character is this?
Are you the BFG?
Yeah. That's right, my little brother, the BFG. Who is this really?
Who is it? Is it Dylan?
Wow, we're on a roll. Number 11. Good hair. All right, here we go.
Mashing my face into the couch cushions. It's the only thing that makes my teeth feel better.
One more time, character.
Mashing my face into the couch cushions. It's the only thing that makes my teeth feel better.
Anybody have a guess?
Are you from the book Smile? What's the name of the character? Kelly, do you know? Is it Rihanna? Or Raina? Or Raina?
Nice job. Now, who is this really?
Who? Alexa.
Alexa? Alexa is very popular. Are you Alina? Alina? Nope. Are you Emily?
Character, if I hold your head, will you give us a few flaps of your wings? We're all about special effects up here. All right, character's gonna talk now.
There's no more exciting sport than flying.
Seven children. I was spliced midway between three older brothers and three younger brothers. Can you imagine a worse situation?
Who do you think this middle child is?
Who? Are you from the book Middle School?
That's a very sad book. I don't know if you've read that. All right, who's got another guess, though?
Who is it? Are you Calpurnia Tate?
Nice guess. Who is this really?
Are you Emily? Are you Mia? Yes, it is.
All right, hang on, friends. You might think you know, but you might be surprised by what this character has to say.
Beyond the forest of bells to the middle of the Saladian plains at the Ring of Giants. We shall find it at moonrise, so I suggest we go very slowly. We have plenty of time. Isn't that what I said?
Does anybody know who this is? That was a lot of geography. Are you Dumbledore? I knew that was coming. That's a good guess because of the way it looks, right? It's not Dumbledore.
Are you Merlin? Also a very good guess.
Down to our last guess on character.
Are you who? From Harry Potter? Are you from Harry Potter? Quirrell? You thought it was Quirrell?
We now have to have the reveal. Ooh. That's right, it's Nellag. Of you choosing baby names. Keep that in mind. Who is this under the mask, though? Yeah.
Are you Benji?
Chicken, salmon, roast beef, but there isn't any food in sight. Kaboom!
That, by the way, was the entire book. Does anybody have a guess who this might be?
Yeah. Are you Snoopy? Are you in Dixie?
No. Oh, it's Sparky. Sparky. He's under the dark mask, though. Self-esteem also. Who is it? I'm going to ask you guys just to say it on three. One, two, three.
Fancy, Nancy.
Good job, guys. Who is this really?
Are you Alina?
Always been happy with the wand I made him. You and Phoenix struggle. This seems to have been chosen. Until we discovered the connection of the Dark Lords.
Hey, we're going to try that one more time, guys. When the characters talk, we have to be so very quiet so we can hear every single word. One more time, character.
The Dark Lord
The Dark Lord has always been happy with the wand I made him. You and Phoenix Feather, 13.5 inches, until he discovered the connection of the twin cores.
Got a lot of clues in that quote. Are you Ollivander? Who is this really? Are you Alvin? Listen.
It's my favorite book in the world. Published in 1932 and reprinted 34 times. It includes a photograph of Waterbury's set designs from the 19-teens and 20s.
Somebody enjoying books from long ago? Any guess who this character might be? Should I get back to you? I'll get back to you.
Matilda.
Are you Matilda?
Not a bad guess, though, from the way she looks, right?
Now? Uh-oh. We're down to our last character guess, kids.
Way over
there. Someone from drama? What character are you from drama? It looks like it's Callie from drama. We're gonna have half credit on that. Who is this really under here? Are you Marie? Before we guess, we have to listen.
It matters not what you are born, but what you grow to be.
Oh, I like that. One more time, character. That's good advice.
It matters not what you are born, but what you grow to be.
We're going to try this one on three. One, two, three. Is that you, Ben? Yes. Who's under this massive beard? What?
Is it who? Is it Mihan?
Are you Jay? Yes. Listen.
Fight, fight, fight for my master, defend him of the house elves. Fight the Dark Lord in the name of my brave master. Fight!
Alright, I think we might have to do this one on three, too. We got a lot of guessers out there. One, two, three. Yes. Are you creature? That was humbling, wasn't it? All right, right, so now we have to figure out who this really is, though. Think you know?
Are you Griffin? Are you Alexa? Are you Henry? You got stumped.
Up comes up.
Go with it.
Alright, we're gonna try this again on three. Sorry, what?
JK.
JK on my back.
All of JK.
All the JK on three. One, two, three. We just do everybody, including JK. And parents, you've been very quiet. On one, two, three. One, two, three. Are you pancake? Yes. Okay, now we have to figure out who's under.
I keep seeing that giant Claudius, the guy who's wrapped in the shadows. I know his weakness is fire, but in my visions, he just snuffs out flames wherever he goes. Any kind of light just gets sucked into his cloud of darkness.
Sucked into his cloud of darkness. Yep. Are you Piper? Yes! I'm the Percy Jackson series. Nice guess. Who's this really?
If you need me, I'll come with you. You're a good friend, Joseph.
One more time, character.
If you need me, I'll come with you. You're a good friend, Joseph.
Tuffy. Anybody have a guess who's a really good friend is?
Do you want to take a guess? No? Okay, well, I'll come back to you, sweetheart. Sorry, are you from Diary of the Wimpy Kid? Not a bad guess, though. Somebody else want to guess? Where's our librarian? Where are you? Guesses.
I think I'm going to pay for that later.
Are you from the...
I think we might be stumped on this character. Oh, it's a key from some kind of church. Who might this really be under there?
James, do you know who it is?
Are you Peter?
Yes.
first we have to give a little bit of a listen.
Blueberry pie and cream. Oh my, here it comes. It's perfect. It's beautiful. It's exactly as though I'm swallowing it. It's as though I'm chewing and swallowing great big spoonfuls of the most marvelous blueberry pie in the world.
We're going to do this one on three from one of our favorite books. One, two, three. Who is it? Are you Violet from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory? You can't hear it, but she's actually making a faint humming noise. Who do you think might be under this wonderful costume, though? Are you Claire? Watch Claire sit down. A little bit of a sideshow. Give us a side view by turning your head a little bit, character, so we can see what's, look at that. Some design thinking went into that. All right, let's give a listen.
He must have enchanted something to warn him when someone's using magic.
One more time, character.
He must have enchanted something to warn him when someone's using magic.
Are you from the book Wings of Fire? Are you Clay?
Glory from Wings of Fire?
Who?
Glory.
Are you Glory from Wings of Fire? Oh, we got so close. Then we missed the 3-foot putt. Big offer, so. All right, are we stumped? One more?
Is it Oliver?
Oliver? All right, who is this now? Turtle? No, that was a turtle? From Wings of Fire, so y'all got the book. Who is this really? Are you Vihan? Are you Henry? Let's give a listen.
In the moment I truly understand my enemy, understand him well enough to defeat him, then in that very moment I also love him. I think it's impossible to really understand someone, what they want, what they believe, and not love them the same way they love themselves. And in that moment when I love them, I destroy them.
That took a turn at the end, didn't it, Prince? Yeah, a warm and pleasant to that last line. Does anybody have a guess who this might be? Mm-hmm.
Are you Ender from Ender's Game?
And who is this under this mask?
Yep. Are you Chris? Not Chris? Are you Christopher? Yeah.
Let's listen to this character.
Sure you did, and mice can fly. Sure you did, and mice can fly.
Anybody have a guess who this character might be? Who?
Yes, sir.
Is it Alexa?
Remember, we're still going for the character. We have one more character for us. Anyway, work with me here, audience.
Are you Humphrey?
No, we have been stumped on the character. That's right, it's Leafpool. Oh, should have got that one. Who is this really? Way in the back working the camera. Who is it?
Alina.
Are you Alina? Are you Lyra? I feel like Alexa should run for office real quick. All right, here's our next one.
My favorite food, yo, tastes good on a slice of bread.
Oh my god! Nasty characters up here. I think we're gonna take this on three. One, two, three.
Ruffalo!
Ruffalo? Yes. Nice job. Is this really?
What does it matter anyway? Whether this is a real place or a dream, it feels real, and that's all that matters.
One more time.
What does it matter anyway? Whether this is a real place or a dream, it feels real, and that's all that matters.
Kind of philosophical, I like it. Who has a guess? Do you have a guess who this is? Guess on this character.
Who?
Are you from Hatchet?
Because of the flannel, right?
I'm with you. Nope, we are stumped on the character. Oh, it's Harvey. From The Thief of Always. Who is this really?
Is it Eli? Yes.
listen carefully because we have no idea.
Aunt Lucy always said she wanted me to immigrate when I was old enough. That's why she taught me to speak English.
I think we're going to take this on three. One, two, three. Is this really? Are you Griffin?
To go to bed when I was having just the most fun.
Who is this who does not want to go to bed? We're gonna take this one on three, I think. One, two, three.
City Hall Tommy!
Yes. Love that. It's Pippi. Who is this ringing under the Pippi mask?
Are you Whitney?
We only have two characters left. Let's listen carefully to this one.
Ha, you're dreaming. You think I never listened to my heart? I tried to love. I suffered terribly when I was turned to hatred and wickedness. You cannot imagine the pain. But now it is ended. There is my last victim.
A lot of darkness going around in fourth grade. Have you guys noticed that? All right, who is this character?
Are you Voldemort? That's a really good guess, actually. I said Voldemort 24 hours. Yep. Either one of you. Who? Are you a Dementor?
J.K. Rowling would be so pleased, though.
Are you from The Hobbit?
We have been stumped. It's actually from the grandma of all those evil characters. It's Frankenstein's monster. Y'all heard of Frankenstein's monster? Who is this under the mask?
Dion, you finally show up.
We've been waiting for you. All right, let's give a listen.
I met my older brother a few days after I was born. Up until that point, I thought I was an only child. So I was pretty disappointed.
Three. One, two, three. friends, that is all our characters. They were so great. Let's give a hand.